The Cap Seller and the Monkeys. There was once a cap seller who sold caps in different towns and villages. He travelled a long way each day on foot, carrying a huge basket full of caps. One hot day, he was crossing the woods. He was very tired. He said, "It's such a hot day, I think I'll rest for a while." The poor cap seller was so tired that the moment he put his heavy basket aside and lay down, he fell fast asleep. As the poor cap seller lay fast asleep, a group of monkeys that lived in the forest came down from the trees. They were attracted by the colorful caps and started playing with them. Suddenly, the cap seller woke up. He was shocked to see the monkeys playing with his caps. Seeing him awake, the monkeys scampered up the trees with the caps. The cap seller was very angry when he saw that the monkeys had snatched away his caps. He pointed his finger at them and shouted angrily. The monkeys immediately imitated him. The cap seller was a very clever man. He realized that the monkeys would imitate whatever he did. He had an idea. He took a cap and wore it on his head. The monkeys immediately did the same with the caps they had snatched. The clever cap seller then took the cap off his head and threw it on the ground. Seeing him, the monkeys did the same with the caps on their heads. The cap seller thought, "Good, my plan has worked. I can now get my caps back." The clever cap seller gathered all the caps the monkeys had thrown down and put them back into his basket. Then he put the basket on his head and went on his way to the next village. The moral of this story is, wisdom always prevails over foolishness.